aged horses. Sugarcane Hanover prepped for his Breeders' Crown victory by defeating Bright Light Lobel and Express Ride in the Nat Ray at the Meadowlands. The four-year-old son of Florida Pro won this $102,000 race in typical come-from-behind fashion in 1:55-1.
Here comes Sugarcane Hanover! Sugarcane Hanover now taking the lead and pulling away as they come to the wire.